So, finding a comfortable seat, maybe on a pillow, on the floor, on your couch, maybe you're eating Cheetos. Either way, just enjoy. So let us begin by rolling our shoulders. Opposite direction. Next inhale, lifting your shoulders to ears. Exhale, drop. Inhale, lift and drop. Inhale, lift. Sitting nice and tall, lowering your chin to your chest. Gently opening the back of the neck. Inhale, lifting your face. Exhale, lower the chin. Inhale. Exhale, lower your chin. And we'll do this a few more times. As you lower your chin, pausing here, just very slowly moving your chin across your chest, shoulder to shoulder, just drawing little semicircles with your chin, maybe slowing down over a sticky spot. Bringing your breath along with the movement. Next inhale, lifting your face up through center, lift the heart, relax the shoulders. Exhale, right ear to right shoulder. Inhale, the head to center. Inhaling to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Kind of slowly going side to side. Breathing in, breathing out, and then opposite side. Good. Bringing your head to center again, sitting tall, inhale. Exhale, looking over the shoulder. Inhale, center. Exhale, opposite side, and continue. Roll the shoulders again. Seated sun salute. Inhale, reaching your arms up. Exhale, exhale, folding forward here, long arms. Inhale, draw the hands halfway back, arching. Exhale, rounding your back, tucking your chin. Inhale, reach the hands to the floor behind, get nice and tall. Exhale, palms are up. Inhaling up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, lengthening up. Exhale, folding forward. Inhale, draw the hands halfway back, arching. Lifting your heart. Exhale, rounding your back. Inhale to push the floor away, getting nice and tall. Exhale, palms up again. Inhale. Center. Exhale, fold forward here. Inhale, lifting your heart. Exhale, rounding your back. Inhale to get tall. As you come up, interlacing your fingers behind the back, lifting the heart, deep breaths. And release. Inhale, reaching up. As you exhale, we'll hold it here, lifting your heart. And you can soften the arm, relaxing the shoulders. Breathing in, breathing out. Next inhale, reaching your arm up and back, lifting the heart. Exhale, folding over the leg. Inhale, reaching up and back, gazing back. Exhale, folding forward. Couple more times. As you move forward, we'll pause here, bringing your chest over the thigh, relaxing the shoulders. You might lengthen the arms to deepen or stack one palm over the other. Bringing the hands through center, folding forward here. And lifting yourself up, switching the crossing of your legs. Give them a little shake if you need. Inhaling up, exhale, holding on the opposite side, breathing in, breathing out, in and out. Next inhale, reaching up and back, lifting your heart, lifting your gaze. Exhale, folding forward here. Inhale, reaching up and back. Exhale to come forward. Two more times. pausing here. Softening the shoulders again. You might lengthen the arms to deepen or stack one hand over the other. Coming through center. Bring our palms at the knees or thighs, circling it out. Breathe for half the circle, exhale for the other half, or maybe inhaling for the whole circle, exhaling for the next one. Opposite direction. Tall, extending the arms so the fingertips might touch the floor or just above. Getting tall, inhale here. Exhale, twist. Inhale, center, pause. Exhale, twist. Inhale, get tall. Exhale, twist. Inhale. Few more times. Good. This time as you twist, pausing in your twist, looking out over your shoulder if you can. If there's any neck tension, just drawing the face forward a little. Opposite side. And as you inhale, get tall. As you exhale, twist. Maybe you're reaching around your back to catch your inner thigh. Inhale, get tall. Exhale, twist. Breathing in. Breathing out. In and out. Sure you're comfortable. If you want to switch the crossing of the legs again, you can, or uncross them. Drawing the hands into the heart center, Anjali Mudra. Inhale, drawing your elbows back, lift the heart. Exhale, thumbs to brow. Pause here to inhale. Exhale, drawing your hands into the heart, turning fingers inward. Inhale, elbows move back, lift the heart, squeeze the shoulder blades. Exhale, thumbs to your brow. Inhale here. Exhale, hands move to the heart center. Inhale, draw the elbows back. Exhale, thumbs to your brow. Inhaling here. Exhale, hands move to the heart. Inhale. Exhale to the brow. Inhale here. Exhale, heart. Inhale, so we're drawing energy from the heart. The head. moving energy from the head, your heart, by way of the breath. Stay with this as long as you'd like. It's like a meditation in motion. Matching our breath with the movement of the body. Giving the mind something to connect itself with. Gather the body, the breath, the mind, and the spirit. I hope you enjoy that little yoga snack. Do that whenever you'd like, and then join us for snack number two. Namaste.